this series. This does happen to be on mine. You haven't got a bloody clue. You never ever do the things that proper dogs do, like finding your way home or what to do with bones as proper dogs do. You walk in your sleep, you feel worried by sheep. Jesus Christ, I've never ever known a dog's clue. You haven't got a bloody clue. If I threw you a stick, you'd bring me back a lampshade. You cannot climb the stairs, you stare at empty chairs, you listen to the arches. You niff ladies' frocks and the crotches of clergymen. Jesus Christ, I've never ever known a dog as clueless as you. But you are so nice, so nice. You bark at the darkness, you fart at our parties. But you're so nice, so nice. Visitors who visit us twice. You haven't got a bloody clue. I don't know what a dog that's got a favourite handbag. You got no sense of smell, you cannot even tell a policeman from a lamppost. You sleep and you eat and God knows you excrete. Jesus Christ, I've never ever known a dog as clueless as you. But you are so nice, so nice. Burglars adore you, they come back for more of you. So nice, so nice. Burglars who burgle us, burgle us twice. You haven't got a bloody clue. I couldn't give a toss because I rather like it. I give a toss because you do not do the things that proper dogs do. You don't bite, you don't fight. There is no kind of spite about you. Jesus Christ, I'm pretty sure what love a dog is doing at you. Cause you are so nice, so nice. No howling, no scowling, no prowling, no growling.